of the Gerald that I've been from the beginning. Ask 10 people, you'll get 10 different opinions. Should I be rapping? Should I be singing? Should he be losing? Should he be winning? Should he keep pitching still in a knife in it? Keep this and that shit setting fuel to my engine. Is he still the Gerald that he been from the beginning? Ask 10 people, you'll get 10 different opinions. Somebody in my life was a best friend to me. Been a minute since my guy sent a text to me. It really said something, think he's judging me. Feel 10 miles apart when you're standing next to me. Lifestyles change, people grow apart. Won't happen overnight, this shit had to slow a start. Different shit matters when you open up your heart. Addiction to celebrity could choke you from the start. Crazier than heroin, yeah this shit hooks you. My uncle died of that, my dad told me that's a good dude. Never met him, only heard stories where it took you. And I'm just trying to live up to what they think that I should do. Cause he's got potential, he's that precious, he's that special. He could be Elvis, he should be the biggest. He should put his career first, but no one ever told me I should go and put me first. Am I still the same Gerald that I've been from the beginning? Ask 10 people, you'll get 10 different opinions. Should I be rapping? Should I be singing? Should he be losing? Should he be winning? Should he keep pitching still in a knife in it? Keep this and that shit setting fuel to my engine. Is he still the Gerald that he been from the beginning? Ask 10 people, you'll get 10 different opinions. Yeah, for real. How could he feel lonely when he's always surrounded? How could he not indulge when he's always around it? How come he does drugs? Could he still do it without it? How could he fly to high, somehow still stand grounded? Some days I really feel like I could've run for president. Some days I wanna be a self-destructive degenerate. Getting high, wasting my time, I'm not regretting it. People talking about what I should be doing instead of it. But this is my life, and now I go to bed with it. Got some real demons, can't seem to cut off the head of it. Pay for my decisions, feel like I just lost a bet with it. Maybe my success has been going straight to my head a bit. Maybe I've been listening too much. Maybe I've been drinking all the Kool-Aid and fruit punch. Maybe I got it, just stop trying to find help. Stop looking outside and look for it in myself. Am I still the Gerald that I've been from the beginning? Ask 10 people, you'll get 10 different opinions. Should I be rapping? Should I be singing? Should he be losing? Should he be winning? Should he keep pitching still in a knife in it? Keep this and that shit setting fuel to my engine. Is he still the Gerald that he been from the beginning? Ask 10 people, you'll get 10 different opinions. Rinse, wash, repeat, learn through repetition. Deliver platinum albums, you take it as a given. Songs that write themselves, how you think they getting written? Wanna judge me, then come trade me my position. Everyone is talking, everyone's reacting. Take it all for granted, think these things just happen. Every stop hopping off and on the bandwagon. Hate the way I'm living, criticize my actions. Bought mom's a house in a town, was hella proud of it. But the next day I did some shit you got a problem with. Almost fucked up, a deal was high and I was out of it. On a conference call on mushrooms, my worst slurred a bit. Remind myself who I am, all the shit I done. Right now I'm top two, selling rappers where I'm from. And I ain't number two, that only leaves one. I go out as the biggest fucking artist when I'm done. For real. Is he still the Gerald that he been from the beginning? Ask 10 people, you get 10 different opinions.
10 different opinions, 10 different opinions.
Is he still the Gerald that he been from the beginning? Is he still the Gerald that he been from the beginning?
I go out as the biggest fucking artist when I'm done. For real.
Happen too.
Tell me you.